Partly sunny skies today and mostly sunny skies for your Thursday as we are in between systems. But the next one arriving with an increase in clouds Thursday night and the precipitation shield trying to inch in during the daylight hours Friday. And because it's the daylight hours, it could be a mixture of light rain and light snow. And it looks like this next system will have a lot of moisture to work with the heaviest of which focused into Friday evening and overnight Friday night before wrapping up early on Saturday morning. It is a track that will be just to our south sometime Saturday morning and certainly poses the chance of over 6 inches of snow in some regions of the state. Some of that could be heavy wet snow with temperatures in the 20s to lower 30s, so it is something we're going to keep tabs on. Tough to pinpoint exactly which regions of the state have that best chance of over 6 inches of snow, but we are tracking it, watching the latest maps coming in, and have updates later on this afternoon.